So there are definitely lines on criticizing Israel that I choose not to cross. I identify as a Zionist. In Israel, I would be kind of right in the middle of the political spectrum, maybe a little bit on the left, but I'm a moderate, I'm a liberal, I'm not a radical. The main line for me actually is less about this or that political issue, and it's not even about delegitimization of Israel. But for me personally, I want never to cross the line into oversimplification. I see my role as someone who writes on these issues and who's involved in a lot of these conversations kind of within the Jewish community as trying, and it's not so easy, to argue for ambivalence and for nuance and for complexity and for support with all those in tow. I think we have to realize that there is a conflict between our American Jewish values of supporting Israel on the one hand and inclusion and peoplehood on the other.